everyone, how y'all doing? I've started to say that in every video now, it's a bit weird. I got a package today, just came back from work and seen that it's here, and it's a Gauntlet, which I got sent to me to do the beta code. Well, not to do the beta code, I got a beta code and some goodies, and I'm going to show you my goodies and then we'll show you some gameplay. It actually says Connie, Kuroi there as well, and when it came to the door, the bloke was like, Connie, how did he say it? He was like, Connie Kuroi, and then he was just like, no, no one that name lives here. And then I was just running to the door like, it's mine, Dad, please. So yeah, my second name isn't actually that, by the way, in case you for some reason thought it was. Goodies. Download the asset pack here. I think this might be my beta key, but if not, I might give it up to someone. I don't know, we'll see. Ooh. Gauntlet, Darkness Calls. Oh, it's a comic! That's cool. Oh, can't wait to read that later. Cool. I'll probably give that a quick read through before I play it. Inflatable leg. So, let's give this baby a go. Oh, it fucking is! Oh wow! It's like a big meat thing. You think it would be they'd give me a gauntlet. An inflatable gauntlet. I can't get it to inflate. This product must be used under parental or guardian supervision at all times. Oh. Mom, I'll do that another time. Ooh. I actually need a headset. Oh, look! Ah, oh, thank you, Gauntlet / Warner Brothers / Will, who sent the email. Ooh. Oh, don't break it. Oh! Oh! Oh, look! Oh. So, yeah, those were the goodies I got, so let's get to the gameplay.
On to the gameplay section. Oh. How do you want to play? Gauntlet is best played with a gamepad.
And I got my PlayStation
4 controller set up. So, okay. Do you know what? I'm going to be completely honest and I'm not 100% sure what I'm going to be playing. To be honest. I got it to work! Well, I got a guardian to blow it up for me, a guardian / parental. And I haven't had tea yet, so that'll do spot on. I'm probably going to go with normal, you know, not too hard, but... Ah, oh, cool, customize. A Valkyrie, a wizard, an elf. Or a warrior. Usually I'm a warrior, to be honest with you. What do I want to be, a Valkyrie? I'm going to be a warrior. I take it I can't, like, customize yet. This is the beta, by the way. Ah, but Valkyrie's a woman. You know what, I'm gonna be a Valkyrie. Just because that person looks kinda cool. Starting game is...
I appreciate it. Okay. Many thanks.
Many thanks.
Welcome. Oh. I am Morak, the only wizard powerful enough to have summoned the Gauntlet. This astral manifestation of my powers is a trial where only the strongest will prevail.
Shut up!
What makes you think you will succeed where countless champions and kings have fallen before you?
I'm Thyra, the last remaining Valkyrie, veteran of 1,000 battles. I will succeed because I must not fail.
Very well. Your challenge shall be to retrieve the shattered sword of Tidfing.
Okay.
Find the 3 lost shards of Tidfing and bring them to me, and I will grant you power and riches unimaginable. No one has ever managed to acquire all the shards. I don't expect you to make it, but go on.
With that power in my hands, nothing could stand in the way of my vengeance.
Oh, it turns into a spear? Okay, feel say-so. This way. Oh, here. Well, duh. Silly me. The wizard has a total of 9 unique spells at his disposal. There was something that told me
Let's
about
see
it.
How you oh, fare okay. against the power of the dead.
Tombed steeped in dark magic. This is going to be dirty. I'll find my king. He has to be down here somewhere.
Okay. You go, girl. Woohoo, gold. Oh, more gold. Yes, please. I want more. I see it. Yes, you cannot hide from me. Going Zelda on this bitch. Oh my god. Wow, it's just common courtesy to break all of them. There might be rubies. Or a piece of heart. I don't know. Ooh, a dead body. Okay, that's never good. Is this a MOBA or what? It's nice to play a game in this angle. Yeah.
Monsters approaching.
Really? Thanks, Lara. Who's she talking? Is she talking to me? Nothing else here. As far as I can see. But just get some booty here.
This will keep me in the fight.
Oh, why didn't I eat before doing this? I could really do with some chicken. Oh no! This is Zelda! Gosh, this is really fun to play on the controller. Like, I am a console gamer at heart, so keyboards, meh.
The crystal is calling in reinforcements. A vital point
busted. Die, you crystal bastard! Oh no, 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 no. Bitches! Did I just die? That's really awkward, huh? Oh, am I a Navi? No. Okay, this seems. Oh, a very bloody good move. Okay, I'm gonna die again. Shit! Oh no! Ha! Look at them though. Oh shit, game over. And I just bloody spawned a. Dying for a living. Yeah, thanks. Let's try this again. I always forget in games that you get health. Again. Fair enough. Yeah, let's try this again, you smelly corpses. Is it? Wait till you see later, love. Cause we gon' die again. I really didn't want to do this on easy, but I'm so crap at games. Oh, cursor. Fuck you, cursor. What game am I good at? You know what I'm struggling?
You walked right into that one.
You walked right into my... I can't think of anything beginning with P! Apart from naughty stuff. Right into my... pantry. I really lost all words. Right. Let's get ready to rumble. Did I unlock... this by mistake? Is that what happened? Really, love. Shit, don't unlock the door. I don't know if that was me or if it was a timed thing. Oh, what a beast. Because that may have been my downfall.
A Valkyrie's aim is true.
Valkyries are cool. It was, I did that, no wonder. Come on. Shit. Ooh! Nope, okay. Oh, I am fucking Captain America. Yay, I didn't die this time. Oh, I hope I reach a checkpoint though. Otherwise that could be quite bothersome. Do I wanna know if this feeling falls both ways? Right, okay. Okay, this is cool. This kind of reminds me of, what was it called? Fuck you. It wasn't called Fuck.
The food was destroyed. Dungeon? Oh, so skillful Valkyrie.
Dungeon Master? It scared me as a kid. That sort of layout is just because this place reminds me of it. The gameplay is completely different. I'm not Satan, so. EA did a crap remake of it. I think. Someone did. Dead. Oh, I'm gonna die again! Wow, that's so useful. I should probably keep using that. Oh, I can't. Right. Quick. Keep that one alive. And then it won't spawn. Woohoo! Yeah, girl! She's like Thor and Captain America. And someone else. Open up, bitches! Yeah, bitch. You ever hit a one-hit kill? Oh, shit. Okay, let's not try and do that too many times. Go away, please. I wonder what they look like. Like, you know, close up. I bet they look bad. Get you, you bastards! Yay! This is cool. This is alright. Didn't think this would be my cup of tea, but it is. Give me all the monies, please. Hello? Anybody in? No, please! I love the chicken! Winner, winner, chicken dinner! Ha! Oh, beast! Okay. Alright, I'll keep you alive. Unless there's a time limit. I'm not really sure where I stand on that. Okay, there is. Okay. Bloated mummy? No, thank you. Fuck off. Oh, I can help them zone. Thank you. Someone pushed me into it. Quit!
The bigger they are, the harder.
Yeah, they are. Yeah, don't mess with Steve Rogers. / Chris Hemsworth. Ah! Not really? Oh, yeah, thanks, love. Maybe I should have done this with a friend. My god. Get out! Shit, I died again. Oh no, please tell me I go back to life.
Another chance. I won't make the same mistake twice.
Okay, you say so. Shoot! Oh, they blow up. Fuck. Two. Really? I'm dead. Oh no, don't take my coins. I have to do that all over again, don't I? That's what you get for being shit. Yep. Fuck. Shit. Is there any food over there?
No.
Oh, I love that.
You had it coming.
He had it coming, dude. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If I'm the only person that says that after she said you had it coming, then I am disappointed in everyone. That opened last time, right? You fucking open. What did I not get? Ah, there you are. You sneaky bitch. You sneaky key. Sneaky key. That's funny. That one's got first. Oh, what?
The bigger they are,
Yes. Okay, alright. We can do this. We can do this. We can do this. Huh. Yeah, bitches. You should be dead. So rude. That? No, I can't do it yet. This? No, hit the explosive, silly. Sure. Put that there.
Son of Odin.
Yay! Okay, now what? I see coins. I see cheese. I don't see cheese. I don't wanna. I'm fine here, thanks. Now, where's the key? Where's the key? Where are you? Scooby dooby doo. Where are you? We got some work to do now. So let's do this. No? Nope. It regenerates, so... Do I have to use the lava? Or would it just have been something very helpful? But I didn't say that bit. I did- Oh! Oh, silly me. What am I like? Dafty. Yum yum yum. I didn't need all of that. Whatever. Come on, you bastards. Here you are. Oh yes. I don't need the chicken, but I want the gold. So I'll come back for the chicken when I need the chicken. Ooh, booty, look at all this. Okay, maybe I won't get that chicken.
Let's see what you've got, Morak.
Who's Morak? Oh, fuck. Well, Connie's not gonna survive this part. Once more! Fuck! I need the chicken. Can I buy myself back? I hope so. I don't know how to aim this shield. You bastard, are you joking me? I would have been so annoyed. Okay. I am cutting it close. Shit, me. But I'm less scared. Okay. You know what? This makes me want to play Fable. And I don't know why. I just haven't played Fable in a while. And that's the only reason why I would ever, ever, ever purchase an Xbox. Because that franchise is the best. The Xbox, not so much. Not so much. Once more! You bastard. You bastard. Oh, I love that move. Now time to... Well, kill time. I'll beat them on the stairs! Nope, that won't work. They're not zombies. Yes! Yeah! Come on. God, look at all this blood. Ooh. Oh, fuck's sake, I hate these bastards. Fuck. 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 Bye. Ha! Whatever. Flawed a bit, but there you are. Probably missed some skills there, but whatever. Okay. Let's do you. Not do you, but let's kill you. Die, you bastard. Come on. Yes! Sure! I don't know. I'm just happy to be here. You all come for me. And I'll just jump over here. Oh shit, that wasn't a good idea. Okay. Okay. Yay! Damn straight! Yeah. That's really annoying that I have to start all the way from the beginning though. That is all for the Gauntlet, guys. If you want to see me stream or do more videos of this, let me know. Hopefully I can get past the first level, and I'll see you next time. Bye!